Big Junior! You look at him. You bring it in, you and me ain't gonna have no kind of problems. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Big Junior, show him what to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Pretty girls, whiskey.
Be louder than that.
Pretty girls, whiskey.
They ain't paying us no mind. Come on, come on.
My honey says she can't help you right now. Not this week. Got money problems. Sorry.
Big! Big, don't leave me up in here, man!
I just applied for a job a few months ago, and I got it, okay? This place is intense. I feel like there's a lot of pressure to choose sides or not be on the wrong side of history.
If you are not with us, you are against us.
I mean, I wasn't even supposed to work this shift today. I'm just covering for Jack.
Who is this Jack?
He's like a new guy.
I mean, I just hate work drama, man. That's the whole reason I had to quit Fuddruckers.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you could spot me for the rest.
Spot you?
Come on, man. I'm good for it.
Stop wasting my time, homie. All right? We in the hospital. You could drop dead tomorrow for all I know. Where does that leave me?
I only had gallbladder surgery, and it was laparoscopic.
Edgy humor. Yeah. That's exactly what we need to appeal to the youth. You mind spitballing some ideas with us?
Hey, Gus.
Hey, Penny, what are you doing in your undies in front of the room service guy here, eh? You don't know him.
Oh, no, someone told me this great trick about how not to get nervous when you're giving a speech. All you do is imagine that you're in your underwear. So I've been practicing all afternoon.
Okay, well, burning daylight.
Yeah. Oh, great news, Penny. Your dad showed up for the conference there.
What?
Yeah, Gordy just called us. He ran into some guy named Lloyd who was with your father. Yeah, they were looking for him out front of the conventional.
Put the gun down, Lippincott!
Bernard.
Thought those Canadian accents were a little shaky.
Yeah? You try.
Oh. It worked.
Enjoy the brilliance. So we punch in nice and tight. Right there, and what do we see there on the gun barrel?
I don't see anything.
No, you don't.
Don't we know who's holding that gun?
You.
Well, I mean, LAPD works with downtown merchants to cover pretty much every inch of the city.
Excuse me.
You want me to hear?
I
can't even guarantee that I can get into the system from here. I mean, plus your Wi-Fi is shit. So even if I can, it's gonna be jumpy and I'm
just
lag.
Just humor us.
All right, go ahead. 39-year-old male with a history of diabetes mellitus pancreatitis due to increased triglycerides presented with abnormal LFTs and a heterogeneous liver mass.
Her nurse told me that she'd been hypoglycemic.
Due to acute illness.
Do you think bear dicks get swelled up in a knot like dog dicks do?
Girl bear looks bored.
You mind you have your wife, Detective Blank?
And that's how you lay it down, bitches.